Hello, I have a question for you. Why are you always late? Late for date, to sleep, to work, church, bus, late everywhere. Why? Don't be so good on being late. That's not good. So you telling me that you late because you're a mother? You're a woman, you have to get ready? Better to be 3 hours soon than be 1 minute late. Do you understand? Somebody's frustrated. Somebody's mad just because you're late. You have to learn how to be on time. Does running late count as exercise for you? It is not. How many times a year you say that? Sorry for being late. If you are chronically late, you are chronically rude. Stop being late. Here, 5 ways to avoid being late. Plan your next day the night before. Give yourself enough time to get ready. Don't give yourself permission for being late by giving excuses for it. Give yourself enough time for your journey. Avoid overextending your schedule or your appointment so you can be on time for the next appointment. So remember that. Don't be late.